Newton's Cradle demonstrates one of Newton's great laws, the conservation of energy. An object with energy keeps that energy until it is transferred. When JIWI lifts the ball, he is giving it energy. When the ball drops, it transfers energy to the next ball, which transfers to the next and the next, until finally, the last ball takes all that energy and swings out the other way.